check the time. There had been a switch off by the Iowa State defenders, and a taller defender got on him, Niang, but he still was able to get that shot off pretty much uncontested. They're looking at two or three. And checking the time as well. Signaled by one official as a three.
Let's take another look. Wow. Pretty close, Jim. I can't discern whether he's... Yeah, it looks like there's some space there, doesn't it? Anticipating the drive, they counted him triple.
Cyclone players already choking back tears. And now they're checking the clock.
But if they don't get additional time, there's no way they can get a shot off, Jim. There's point two. There's no additional time added.
It's not enough time for an official clutch and shift.